Yeah. Alright, yeah. Smoking, rolling, reefer up. I adjust the tweakers up.
Break it down
so I could beat it up.
The colorway on the shoe was white, metallic gold, and black. And it retailed for $105.
What's up, YouTube? It's a Bay of the National 23 here, and here we are today with the Black Sheep Paid in Full SBs. Now, the story behind these SBs are that they have been canceled, scrapped, and are not coming out now. And this is probably due to this infamous SB print, which takes after the Gucci print and looks insanely similar. So I can see why they've been scrapped, but I wish Gucci wasn't being so strict about it, because it's just a dope shoe in general to me, and it's gonna suck that the public isn't really gonna get their hands on this shoe. But me, I'm happy I was able to get my hands on a pair, because I wanted these ever since I saw the first photos of them leaked, and it just sucks that they won't be coming out now. But I'm very happy to have my hands on a pair. Let's get right into it. Firstly, starting off, the shoe features this black suede on it, which looks very nice. It's like a bit dusty in a few spots, but you can't really notice on video, but it's an okay suede. We have this SB print right here, the pattern, which is very similar to the Gucci pattern. Really nice to me though, I really like that. It's a concept shoe, so why not? It just happened to get banned. We have this gold swoosh right here with red stitching. Moving on to the back of the shoe, more of that gold black suede, gold pull tab, the SB print. And opposite side, just more of the same, very basic shoe to me, but I just really like it because I don't have any Gucci concept shoes, so to say, in my collection, and I really, really like these, so I hopped on from the beginning and was very mad when I saw they got canceled, but I was still able to get my hands on a pair before all of them were shipped back to Nike. On the insole, we have something that isn't on a lot of Nike shoes. It says Skateboard Division of Beaverton, Oregon, and it says SB, as you guys can see right there. Very sick. Don't see that on any SBs, really. That insole is just on these. And on the tongue, we have this Nike SB right here with the crown right there. Very sick. Also, I really like this collab with Black Sheep. Also came with these black laces. Now, there is a special pair of these that came out from the skate shop, Black Sheep. Shout out to them. And it had some extra laces, three pairs, I believe. And I kind of want those because they have a red and green lace with gold tips, which looks very sick to me. And there is the lace lock, which is like some gold mink chains or something. Link chains. I don't really care about that. I just really want the laces. But all in all, that one version comes with a special boombox box. And either way, I'm still very happy to own the shoe. Moving on to the outsole, that's what's really dope to me. It's this red outsole with these gold flakes right here and the black Nike SB hit right there. But all in all, this is just a dope shoe, and I am very happy that I have it. I was able to get it before they are gone completely. People are calling this the Freddy Part 2, but I wouldn't go as far as to call it that. Once again, just very happy to have it. Thank you guys for watching this video. Rate, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram at DPtheKid. And visit our new shop that we have. It's a new shoe shop. It's called UntiedShop.com, and use my code DPTheKicks to get $10 off your purchase. I will put all this down in the description just in case you guys want to see. But once again, guys, thanks for watching this video, and this is Bay of the National 23 signing out.